you have to do this?
It's been a while.
Hi, I'm DJ Ward, number 9, wide receiver for SFA. And right now we're at the dinner where the defense is being served by the offense.
Oh man, defense looking good. This the D-line right here. We got our two new transfers coming in. Man, so today, yeah, our hard work finally came into play. The whole spring we busted our butts showing offense. So this is my plate, my leftovers right here, you know what I'm saying, from the offense, just feeding us, showing us love. But yeah, we got into doing the spring game. We had to show them what's up.
The deal was if they beat us in the scrimmage, the spring game, we have to serve them steaks and pie as dessert, so a full course meal.
We feeding them steak and baked potatoes and some kind of brownie cake or something like that. Something they don't deserve.
And that is what's going on right now.
We've been getting to just show people how dominant we is this year. Just like we did our offense and on this state right here.
We get nothing in return. We just sit back here and serve.
Better luck next time, man. Y'all got it, but
it's the last time and the first time that this will ever happen. I hope you got this recording. It's the last and first time this will ever happen for the defense. We're going to win every single battle next.
I don't plan on losing no more. I don't like this serving stuff, man. I really don't.
For real, though, I look forward to playing with y'all this year. I mean, I know we both will do great. I love them. They're my brothers. I mean, we just appreciate them.
We're going to be great.
Good job, but this the last time, though. Last time we getting beat.
Brian, transfer from Baylor. Just look out for us next year. We're going to be grinding. We're going to be eating.
Man.
To my upcoming fans, if y'all know by now, my name is Shavion Hatton. Just call me Shavy. You know, the big foe right here. The big foe. You might as well get used to that. The big foe.
I'm number 51, Maddox. And we looking forward to this season. Lead the nation in sacks for like the fourth or fifth year running. That's our job and that's what we're going to do.
Aaron Thomas here with safety Caleb Nelson. Caleb, what do you think about this dinner here?
I think it's real nice, you know, real lovely. Offense serving the defense, you know. After winning in the spring game, I feel real player-like.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, how do you feel about me sneaking some of the steak out?
You know, I'm a team player. You know, you work real hard, AT. So I don't mind you, you know. Some of the others, but you work hard, so I don't mind you.
I appreciate it. I do appreciate that.